for this year's conference, Sustaining a Resilient TB Response in Nigeria, Addressing the Impact of COVID-19 and Other Diseases, is therefore very much fitting. It is expected that at the end of the three-day conference, enough evidence would have been gathered and new knowledge generated to help the global TB control efforts reverse the negative impact of the pandemic and other diseases on our TB control efforts. Dear participants, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to share with you some of the experience on the impact of the COVID-19 pandemic or TB control. Nigeria, as we know, is still one of the epicenters of the COVID-19 pandemic in Africa, and also the country with the highest burden of TB on the continent. The first COVID-19 case was diagnosed in Lagos on the 27th of February 2020, and measures to control the pandemic were introduced with eventual lockdown in quarter two of 2020. Nigeria recorded a 30% reduction in gene expert testing within that first week of the lockdown. And the number of notified TB cases also dropped by 17%, from 33,119 cases in the first quarter of 2020 to 27,353 in the second quarter of that same year. Now, this challenge necessitated the conceptualization and implementation of innovative interventions to ensure program sustainability and mitigate the impact on TB control efforts, the implementation of which resulted in an eventual 15% increase across the country in the number of TB cases notified, which went up from 120,266 cases in 2019 to give us 138,591 in 2020, making us one of the few countries in the world that recorded an increase in TB notification during 2020, despite the pandemic.